Hello everyone, good morning. Hope you are well and have a wonderful day. It's Thursday, September 9th, 2021. It's around 10 a.m. and the temperature is 29 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. Now I'm going to visit a newly constructed wholesale and retail market in Yangon. Let's go with me. The market is approximately 13 kilometers far from downtown Yangon. It is located at Iyadanari Street in Dagon Shekhan Township, Yangon. You can come here by bus number 4. Bus fare is 300 Myanmar Riyal. You can also come here from downtown Yangon by taxi, which will cost approximately 5000 Myanmar Riyal. We have reached at our destination. This is Samaniya Yangon Market. Samaniya Yangon Market is a wholesale and retail market located at Dagon Shekhan Township in Yangon. It is currently managed and owned by Samaniya Group. The wholesale market was developed by Singapore-based Samaniya Group and Myanmar-based EI Company Limited with the permission of Myanmar Investment Commission MIC and Yangon City Development Committee YCDC. Samaniya Group invested more than $80 million into the project. Samaniya Yangon Market is referred to as phase 1 of the development and construction began in 2019. The market was completed and officially opened in November 2020. Phase 2, which includes staff apartments, boutique apartments, tenant warehouse, etc., is set to begin construction on a nearby plot of land in 2021.
Western Highway at the junction of Downtown and Rock Bank, the center of Melbourne's Western development. Going east, we can leverage the market in Melbourne, rated world's most livable city for 7 consecutive years. Going west, we will witness the birth of a new city. Neighbouring the famous Dragon Mart, Samaniya Dubai conveniently connects to two major highways, E44 and E311. Covering 53,000 furniture and household products, to build a comprehensive home furnishing market with an ecosystem for quality sales and services. Samaniya Dubai Distribution Center, covering 60,000 square meters, provides 30,000 square meters of warehousing space for companies doing business overseas. Looking forward to 2020, Samaniya will add Manila, Kathmandu, and Colombo. Connecting small businesses to the world.
Let's go inside the marketplace. This is the interior of the market. The market is located on a 167-acre plot with a space for 730 retail outlets and a 50,000 square meter parking lot. Samaniya Yangon is located at the intersection of Bago River Road and Iyadanar Road in the new development area in Dagon Shekhan Township. It is approximately 13 km far from downtown Yangon, 16 km far from Yangon Port International Terminal, and 18 km far from Yangon International Airport. Samaniya Yangon market covers a total area of 300,000 square meters. This is a large scale trade center for wholesale and retail of all kinds of manufactured goods. Market stores sell both wholesale and retail manufactured goods, including industrial electrical equipment, metal tools, lighting and accessories, furniture, automobiles, motor vehicles, bicycle supplies and accessories, jewelry, makeup products, apparels, mobile devices, accessories, home appliances, sports and office supplies, homeware, textiles and daily necessities. Let's see the exterior of the market. Some civil works are ongoing. It's a big and wonderful premises of the market. Workers are taking care of the plants of the premises.
160,000 square metres, is located along the western.
Covering 53,000 square metres, it focuses on home decoration materials, construction materials, furniture, and household products to build a comprehensive home furnishing market with an ecosystem for quality sales and services. Somalia Dubai Distribution Centre, covering 60,000 square metres, provides 30,000 square metres of warehousing spaces. Looking forward to 2020, Somalia will actively explore new markets in Asia, including Ho Chi Minh City, Manila, Kathmandu, and Colombo. Somalia, connecting small businesses to the world.
Let's see how is the toilet of the market. This is the toilet for gents. This is the toilet for ladies. All kinds of facilities such as car parking, 24 hours electricity and water supply, CCTV cameras and security forces are available in this market. What a big and wonderful premises. The market also has modern firefighting system. It's also a wonderful place for walking and recreation. That's it from today's video. Hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.